Where's everybody? Poison. Oh, the Phantom Lords here, or maybe there's still some more, but who cares? I just need Diablo come here. Jesus Christ, how many firestorms did he cast? No, Melt Knight. Oh, poisoned. That's good. I just spam lightning. They totally ignore my orders. What's the damage? These guys hit hard. No, he heals. The Phantom Lord next to me is so annoying. Jesus Christ, look at Diablo, he cast 1000. Ring of Fire, see how much Ring of Fire he's casting. I guess he's angry because he was trapped. Oh my god, we're done. GG. Oh, don't die yet. So scouts for Diablo. Wolfstave for Merc. Kelpie if you don't need to worry about open wounds. Rostopper. Lyres. Gold skin. Lyres and attack rating. String of ears. Dual rest. Some life leech and attack rating. Harmony. Steel skull. Rest. Fiber with art. Rest, resistance, FCR resistance, life, mana, energy, FCR rest, skill, life, cold rest, and poison rest. And then all these basic stat charms. Some MF charms that I was using also. And then I have a Rock Stopper for Mephisto. And then I'm level 82. So for Diablo and Bell, I max Chain Lightning synergies. For other bosses, Meteor. Alright, I'll ID the torch. I mean, let's do the charms first. We start with the small charm from Mephisto. 19 life, not bad. Large charm. Oh, assassin. 1420. Large charm. 7 life, trash. 1 to cold skill, not bad from Bell.